These are little fish ornaments that my mom and I picked out for her to sell at her store.
We don't know if she did or not.
I don't know if she sold any or not, but I got a package of them for Christmas one year, and they're quite funny. So these go on the tree. And Philip's putting them on.
Because I rule the Christmas tree.
He does. And these are big fat ornaments that I got waiting for Christmas from someone. I think Philip's mom, actually. More lighter.